los motores Kawasaki. En la discoteca Jenny llegaron los Anonaki. No le baje, el booty sobresale de tu traje. No trajo panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe. Cuenta que no quiere, pero me tiene espionaje.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
Hi guys, it's your girl Lutzi and I'm back again with another video. This is like my second video of today and I'm actually gonna do it right now because if I'm gonna do a Q&A, I don't want my like questions to go away because they're like from Instagram, you know. So yes, I'm gonna do them today. And if you want me to be posting like on a daily, y'all should tell me because I can do that sometimes. I can post on a daily. Like, I don't have nothing to do half the time. So I would love to like post on a daily. But that's if y'all want. But today, we're gonna do questions. We're gonna do questions. Oh, anyways, because look, I asked people if I should post the Q&A today. Wait, hold up. It's too bright for y'all. It's too bright. Look, okay, can y'all see that? If y'all can see that, no. Okay. Like that? Okay. So, I asked if I should do a Q&A today, and there's people that said yes, that I should do it today. I am gonna do it today. So yeah, I'm gonna start off with the questions and y'all should help me. Y'all, if y'all want me to do like shout outs to people, like to shout y'all out for like doing anything, like supporting me and everything, y'all should tell me because I would want to do that. I just don't know if like people are comfortable with it, you know. So we're gonna start off with the first question, and the first question is, why are you fine? I'm fine because my mom made me like that, like, yeah, but thank you. I don't know what to say. I don't know. Do a school vlog. I'll do a school vlog if when we get back to school, or I can do a school vlog in summer school, but like, I don't know. Y'all should let me know. Y'all want me to do a summer school vlog or a school vlog? Are you a virgin, LMAO? I'm not a virgin. Y'all be asking personal questions. Okay. Do you like D? D is not a someone's name, is a middle part. I do. I mean, yeah, I don't, it's because I have family, y'all, so like it's kind of weird saying it, but like, yeah. Okay. Oh god. How you been? I've been great. I've actually been doing really good. What about you? Do a playlist video. I will do a playlist video. I won't do one right now, but I'll do one soon. That's great. You can do challenges on your channel. Yeah, I could. Tell me what challenges you want or whatever, and I'll do them. My hair is not it today, bro. It's not, period. I will do challenges. Just comment down below what challenge, like comment right now. Challenges B, tell me, text me, anything you can tell me and I'll do it. Which challenges? The next question was NBA Youngboy or Fredo Bang, NBA Youngboy. I don't know the other artist or rapper or whatever he is. Ya vas, hold up. Vas a tener un 16. If so, you should reunite the 15 curl. What? No play. I don't know if I'm gonna have like a 16, like a sweet 16, like another dress type of stuff. But if I have a party, I'll invite the ones I still talk to. I don't know about the like whole crew, but like I invite the ones I talk to still. Look, ma'am, next question, or I don't know what this is. Look, ma'am, I actually don't have a question, so it's not a question. But in here, if you have any for me, I'm here. He meant I'm here. Okay. I don't have questions for you, but if I do, I'll text you. How do you feel about our school? Bro, the yes, purple. Okay, guys. It is lame, but like it can get you somewhere in life. So I kind of like it, but then I kind of don't. But like, I don't know, you know, it's a good school. It's just really lame, bro. Like, I don't like it. I don't like the school, but I like the education. Like, you know, it can get you in a good college and everything. So I guess, I mean, I feel all right about it. But if you're talking about like how I feel it, like me moving, like I would like to move to another good school, but not to another Jesper. Okay, but you see, mom, if you're listening to this, I do not want to go to Jesper no more. If you're still listening to this and don't listen to me, that's okay, because I knew I was going to stay anyways. What are your life goals? Hold up. I don't know if that's what it said. What are your goals in life? My goals in life. I want to get at least my high school diploma or whatever you call it. At least. I don't know if I like I'm not 100% sure I want to go to college, but it's just I don't know. I don't see a lot in it. But I might, and if I do go to a college, I want to go to a good one. But like, I don't know. But I do want to have like a career, a stable career. If like I don't go to college, I want to have a stable career. It might not be the greatest career because I didn't go to college, right? But a good career and get my own place. And like start off little by little. Like I don't want to rush anything. What's full name? Litsy Betsabe Aguilar Alvarado is my full name. I have both last names. Do you plan having kids? If so, how many? Yes, I do plan to have kids. If so, how many? I want to, but if I get blessed with more, then I guess I'm blessed with more, guys. I don't know. But those are the end of my questions from Instagram. I don't really have a lot. A lot of people didn't, like, ask. But I do have some from Snapchat. Because I posted it on there. Hold up. Y'all should add me on Snapchat, bro. I'm sorry. I know I said I was supposed to be looking, but I'm not looking. I'll take time. Okay, let me go through my brother's messages because I sent them through here. Okay. Would you let me hit? No, I wouldn't. No. Do you like Kodak Black? I don't know who that is. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. I listen to some of his songs. Barely some of his songs. I listen to like one or two. But I mean, he's alright. How tall are you? I'm 5'3½, so I'm not that tall. When is your birthday? December 28th. So guys, I'm gonna be 16 soon. Not that soon, but still. And that's it of my questions. I'm trying to make sure, like, I didn't skip any. Because, like, if I did, people can feel booty hurt. And, like, I don't got time for that. But, yeah, that is it of the questions. I'm happy I answered. And I did answer honestly, guys. I honestly did. But I can do another Q&A. But, like, not right now. Like, let's just say if I hit 200 subscribers, I'll do a Q&A again. And y'all can, like, ask personal questions or for advice or for anything. Because y'all could clearly ask me anything. Like, I'm not going to lie about it. But I am so glad that I did this. So, y'all know a little about me. Not that much, but a little about me. So, comment, share, and subscribe. And turn on your post notification. And whoever posts it, I will shout you out because it does tell me. So I will shout you out, okay? Okay? Okay.